understand when we sing, "This is how I fight my battle." We are surrounded by Him. I mean, this song reminds me the passage of Paul and Silas when they were in prison. Okay, they were kept in prison throughout the night, and the Bible says at the middle of the night they began to worship and just to praise God. And you all know what happened that night. Chains were broken, and they were freed. And they got out of that prison free. Why? Because of worship. Because when we worship, you know, we welcome God in this place, in this atmosphere. And when God comes, when God dwells in, nothing will be the same. The change is going to happen. So it doesn't matter what kind of chains you have in your life, what part of your life is broken, it doesn't matter. But when we sing, and we sing out to Him, not just a song, but we worship with our hearts, with our hands lifted high, and this is how we fight our battle, something will happen, and God will change the situation in your life, in your family, in your job, in whatever that you have, God will change. So I want us to sing, "This is how I fight my battle," one more time. One more time, with our hands lifted high, and we shout out.